I'm getting that food when I get back. It's all yours, honey. It's my food, I'll tell you what. You know what? I should take a vacation day.
He's in a row. It's like Bama.
I guess I'll take a vacation after I have our next child. So, yeah.
Yibsy. Choop.
Kuzu. Zombo.
Yumbahe. Yumbala.
How's work today? Speedy. Highly had a customer. How does that make it speedy? So I had to leave work early. Are you ready? Oh, Gary. There you are, Gary. Hi, Gary. Hi, Gary. Let's put her in the fever. Now mine. She needs bath. Sonic! Daddy Sonic's on the way. Don't mind me.
Tebow.
Someone needs a bubble bath.
Nisota. Oh, Moochie BG. Tell the Jero Oopra.
There. I feel better. Now soon I'm gonna pop and we're gonna have the baby. How am I watching? She's in the bathroom. Don't question it, Gary. I'm gonna go dancing. Also, I was gonna go redo this bedroom. I'll do this after this recording. And what we mean by that, we mean by when Amy gives birth. Oh, won't that be fun? She's so cute. And a puddle around. Oh my goodness. Now it's time to come. I'm gonna make us something. I'm gonna cook. Whatever this is. Mine. It broke. Gary, why didn't you tell me this broke? Dang it, Gary. Why didn't you tell me it broke, Gary? You're supposed to announce us that it broke. No, I do not. Who put this on freaking spooky music? Turn it off. It's filthy. Hi, Sonic. How you doing? Just waiting for her. Don't know what she's doing, but okay. Sonic, thank you for helping, but you poured that all over my counter. Sorry, honey. Pardon me. Can't you see there's a cook in the kitchen? Actually, there's three cooks in the kitchen. Because she's playing with pots and pans. I'll eat that. How you feeling, Perla? Feeling good? Having fun?
What's
today? Well, I guess we're gonna have some fun, aren't we, Perla?
Suflo Bofus Wogra. Chilney. Bina Garza.
Thank you for the food, Amy. You're welcome, Sonny. I'd do anything for you. Hmm. Yeah.
Oh, Yipta.
Mama Amy is sleepy again. Don't worry about me, I'll go this way. Sonic, you could have gone around. Couldn't you have gone around with Gary? Sorry, didn't feel like it. Pardon me. Oh my goodness, Sonic. We're trying to talk here. We're trying to have a little girl talk. Yeah, dinosaurs. They used to live on the earth. Now they're all fossils.
Pipitao.
Oh, and also Mama Llama. I am a Mama Llama.
Bruna.
Even though I'm a Mama Hedgehog. Says Sonic. What? You're a Mama Hedgehog, but you're also a Mama Llama. How dare you? We won't talk about that yet, sweetie. You don't want to know what a Mama Llama is.
Chima Rimple, Gorg.
It's a mommy. I'm going to say. How are you feeling? Hungry? I guess I can make you something. You want a ham and cheese sandwich? I can get you one. Excuse me. Wait, don't go play dolls. Stay here, you need to eat. No. That's not for me. Put that down. Put it down, me. Here, this is for Perla. Mama Amy's going to bed because she's so freaking plump and she's gonna, give birth anytime soon. Excuse me, Perla. Don't mind me. Never mind. Sonic! What you say is what you get, Amy. Time to push a baby. Oh my goodness. Don't panic, though. I'm panicking. Go this way now. You do you, Sonic. I'll be me.
Oh, Venusa.
Oh, that face. Now look at that, Amy. It's another girl. Oh my goodness, we're going the all girls route. Oh my goodness. Kyla, Bailey, Raina, Colleen, Marley, Lola, Nora. I like Nora. Nora Hedgehog. Hey, you! Alright, Sonic, stop panicking and age up a daughter. To think we wanted a son. Alright, here's Daddy Sonic. Right. Panicking! Whoops-a-doodle again. Hey, Nora. Yeah, she can be an angelic. What is with you and holding kids, Sonic? I don't know. And now all we have to do is age up Perla. Amy, that's your job. Yeah, I can do that. I'll make a cake. Cake. It's cake time! My cake! I may be exhausted, but I'm doing this for Perla. Perla's gonna get a freaking cake and she's gonna turn into a child today. Isn't that right, Perla? Yeah, you are. Don't hurt yourself. My goodness, I'm so exhausted. What did you do to Sonic? You said you wanted to make a cake. You're making a cake.
Oh,
fine.
Sons of Rista.
I'm hanging out with Nora.
Kimbo. Frieza. Crin. Vayna Flim. Crip.
I would agree, Nora. My daddy Sonic needs to go use his necessities. Yeah, well, Mommy Amy needs to go take a nap. Because I just had a baby. You sure did. Put it down. Putting it down. Right. Put the candles. Candle help by me. And then I'm going to bed. Here we go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're a child now. Now you don't have to do it with you more often. All right, good night. Perla's gonna be social. Maybe we'll make her erotic when she's a teenager. Who knows? I guess we'll make her a geek. There's our little geek.
Oh, she brave.
And now she's welcome to do whatever she pleases. As for Nora here. Yeah. She's hanging out. And we're napping. How you feeling? I feel good. I just had a baby. Alright, I'm gonna try to redecorate the. Well, this. Well, if we ever have a boy, this is gonna be technically the boy's room. And I guess this could be the girl's room or computer. I don't know. All I know is that this is gonna be like a. Maybe a small bedroom office? I don't know. All I know is that I'm gonna redecorate and I'm gonna fix everything up.
Yeah, you do that.
So hope you enjoyed. Pearl's watching the TV. Me and Amy just taking a nap because we need it. And now I'm gonna go get some food.
Sonic.
Food, Amy. Hungry.
Fine. Love you too.